Hello children, I welcome you all once again. So children, in the previous video we have learned to recognize number 3. So in today's video we are going to learn to write the number 3. So are you all ready to learn to write number 3? All right, so let us see how to write number 3. Children, before I write number 3, I would like to remind you, as I told you earlier also, that when we write any letters or any numbers, we need patterns. So for number 3 also, we need pattern. So which pattern we need? First, let me show you that. Okay, so to write number 3, we need curve. So there are two types of curve. One is backward and one is forward. So while writing number 3, we need backward or forward, that I will tell you. This is curve forward and this is curve backward. So curve backward is look like a C. So we don't need this curve when we write number 3. We don't need curve backward. We need curve forward when we write number 3. So curve forward is the pattern we need for number 3. Alright. So look here. I will write the number 3. A curve forward. And again a curve forward is number 3. Okay. Once more. Curve forward. One more curve forward makes number 3. Alright, one at the top and one at the bottom. So curve forward is number 3. So how many curves we need when we write number 3? 1, 2. Two curves makes number 3. So see here again, one curve forward, two curve forward is number 3. Okay, if you are going to make more than two curve forwards like this, then it is not a number 3. Wrong. Okay, if you are going to just write one curve forward, then in that case also it is not making number 3. So this is also wrong. So to write number 3, to form number 3, how many curves forward we need? One. Two curve forwards. Okay, so children, repeat after me. One curve forward, two curve forward, stop. Again, one curve forward, two curve forward, stop. Okay, let us write once more. One curve forward, two curve forward, stop. Again, one curve forward, two curve forward is number 3. So children, this is how we write number 3 with the help of curve forward. Now you all have to complete your worksheet, and once you complete your worksheet, then do not forget to write in the notebook. Okay, so how to write in the notebook? Once I'll show you. Children, look here, and a general reminder that I use pencil to write, but you all have to use crayon to complete your work. Okay, now date comes here and the topic is here. So our topic is number 3. All right, now as you know, we write numbers in a vertical manner. Okay, so here I have already written. Now, when we write, what we do? We start from here, then we say yes, we write, then no, we don't write, yes, no, yes, no, yes, okay, no. So leave the box, and here also I have written, so I will say yes, and you also have to do the same, yes, no, yes, no, No. Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. So it is very simple, and you have to write in the same way. Alright, so this is your home fun assignment. Children, I will see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.